but the top court has declined a plea to postpone the civil service exams. The UPSC preliminary exam for civil services will be held on October 4th, and Supreme Court has asked UPSC to consider giving an extra attempt to those appearing for taking the last attempt due to the pandemic as well. Vaidyanathan joining us for more. Vaidya, take us through the details.
So Supreme Court was hearing few petitions, and one of the petition is basically the civil servants, the officer's son, and who is also taking the exam. They are saying that they could not prepare because they are COVID warriors, they have received COVID work, that's why the exam should be postponed. But UP was very strict, saying that we can't postpone the exam because if we postpone, it will have a cascading effect on the next year preliminary exam. So finally, court said that declined to pass any order for postponement, but said the UPSC can consider giving a last chance for those who could not take up the exam due to pandemic without increasing the age limit, but for a chance who are there, they can be given one more chance. UPSC said it will consider it, but at the same time, Supreme Court also said that people who are positive, they can't be able to, we can't pass directions, because if any COVID positive goes there to the exams, it will have another, others will also be affected. But court said not more than 100, that's the limit of students appearing in examination centers, and all protocols should be followed.